India also entered the space age with her satellite Rohini. It was launched by SLV-3, an Indian-built rocket from the Space Center at Sriharikota.